forget to hit that bell, subscribe, and like.
Directed by me, written by me, scripted by me.
Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Hey Leah.
Hey guys.
So this weekend,
is this your intro?
Yeah. It is my intro.
Iconic.
Yeah. Leah, Amanda, Jack and Ben all coming up here because it's the races up to Manchester. So they will come to visit me. Leah's here now. The other lot, they've got the coach. They're going to be a while. So me and Leah are going to go into Central and go around like the Northern Quarter, all the vintage shops, because I think she'll really like that because that's her kind of thing. And then we're going to get coffee from Blank Street, take Amanda a coffee.
Not the boys.
And then meet them, get an Uber back here, go back into Central to go to Primark, come back here, and then go back into Central to go to Factory for a night out. So that's the plan. But when in Manchester, you have to do these things. And then races tomorrow, we do kind of the same.
Ew.
We're both really orange today.
I am. I don't know why I'm orange.
Yeah, neither do I actually. I don't really know what happened there.
We're wearing cream, so it like stands out.
Yeah. I did my nails, they're red because my outfit tomorrow is red. Well, it has like a red top and a red bag. So yeah, we're going to head in Central now with a Diet Coke because obviously.
Ew.
Sasha as well.
Sasha.
We all got,
well, we got Amanda's
Sasha
and I got
Sasha one.
But Amanda's
has oat milk in it, so, because she's healthy.
She's intolerant.
Yeah.
All right, so look at this croissant. Look at the size. Oh my God, hold it up to your head.
Whoa, and that's not even, that's half of it. Wow.
Nice hoodie, by the way.
Whose is that? Nice hoodie, by the way. Whose is that? Okay guys, we've got our coffees from Blank Street and their pistachio ice lattes. So we're gonna do a taste test for you all because why not? Ready?
And do not transgress or oppress others therein.
Well, it's quite sweet.
I like it.
I like it.
I love it.
It's quite sweet. It's kind of like a deep caramel almost.
I feel like I love that.
Like caramelized pistachio. That's the.
Yeah.
It's really nice though.
It's literally been 10 minutes, guys. Why is it finished?
This is me being slow as well.
This is fast. She's getting a bit tempted.
The yeah,
Amanda!
Guys, hey guys, the bitch is back.
So depressed. We went out for like a little cheeky drink and some food and we're getting ready now. I did my eyeliner because I bought a pencil the other day. It's kind of not good.
It looks cute.
There's Lily.
Hey,
we're gonna go tonight to Courtyard and then to Factory. Like quick pre's here and then go to back.
Do you have eyelash curlers?
Yeah, very stressful getting ready right now. The boys have been tasked with blowing up the airbed, but I bet it's not even blown up. So they're in the kitchen. I don't know what they're doing. Kind of scary, actually.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Oh, Lucia to the Lucia face on demand.
Guys, say hi to the vlog.
Hi, vlog.
Hi, vlog.
Wang Wang General.
Yeah.
morning, guys.
Morning.
It's rough.
Not the vlog.
I went to bed like 4 a.m. last night. Did anyone sleep because Jack was snoring? No.
I did.
Me and Ben had to leave. I had to tough it out.
Are you hearing this?
So loud. But now I'm getting ready for the races because
look at show them the room. 8 a.m.
Oh, guys, it's actually a stay. Like this is not a good like lifestyle.
I'm meant to grab my stuff in this.
This is everyone's stuff. All six of our stuff. And there's a person in the middle of the floor.
Where's a hairbrush?
Not good. I was just using one. I don't know. Lily.
Oh, okay. Not when I look this beautiful.
Yeah, the boys were supposed to sleep in the kitchen. Threw that out the window because they just couldn't hack it. Brilliant. Right. See you guys. I'm going to look a lot better than this.
Like JoJo Siwa.
Yeah. Luce, how are you feeling after last night?
Great.
Are you drinking tonight? No, you're not drinking tonight.
So,
how many are there?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Perfect, that's for all of us then. This is the fit check, guys. You are, but everyone else is later. Amanda and Leah. Beer in your hair?
I had to quickly wash it out, yeah.
Why have you got beer in your hair?
I don't know if it was beer, but it felt really weird and sticky. I washed it and then it started like foaming up. I don't know.
That's disgusting.
I'm guessing
that's
probably beer, yeah.
Can one of you film my fit check?
My outfit for the races, guys. I'm not actually obsessed with it, but I have to do
for some. I am obsessed with it.
And we're currently making some croissants. They're in the oven right now.
Croissants. That oven needs a wash.
Don't get me started, Amanda. Right, we've got all the wristbands here. Hello.
Hello.
I haven't touched this camera in so long.
Hello. Oh my god.
Trigger warning. Oh, why does this come out like that?
Bobby, can I borrow some toothpaste?
Yeah, the boys are currently getting changed in my room though, so you've got to wait for it to come.
Jack's having a shit.
We're on the coach now, riders. En route to Haydock.
That's all for now. We're all fucking tired.
Yeah, we're literally knackered.
Girly girl.
We will survive, we will do
it'll be fine. I just need to like have a few more.
Yeah, exactly. Start sipping on your other one.
Yeah, I need to.
Jack, how much money have you won?
40.
Whoa, nothing. Whoopie bet?
£5 on some random horse.
What are your odds?
7-2.
9.
I just had a shower. I feel a million times better than I did 5 minutes ago. I think there's a splinter in my foot. Like, it really hurts.
Oh, that's so annoying.
Ouchie.
We only have an hour for a quick turnaround. We gotta go.
Phil will be home by 1.
Yeah.
We're going out at 9. So. Haydock.
Haydock.
What did you?
Them boys aren't even
ready. We're ready. We're running late, as per. Don't know why it's not really focusing, but fit check. Not in focus.
From somewhere.
We're gonna go to house and then we're gonna go 256.
It's recording now.
Thank you, Katie, for the top. Oh, I love it.
What a slay.
I'm wearing. Can you turn it around? No, the other way. So I can actually.
Do you think?
Oh, God.
Selfie mode.
I'm this wearing... is such a good level.
Oh, it is. I never used that before.
I'm wearing Poppy's outfit.
Up now.
Go see money. I need to get my lips done. Not get my lips done. Do my lips.
Do you think, like, here, or, like, on my...
This, can I'm going to tell them that this isn't a hickey, it's a rash.
Yeah.
I pinky promise. I promise.
Leah, can I please have your lip
art?
Lip liner.
I'm going to
stick to a cocktail, because in my head, I'm not drinking.
It won't focus.
Logical.
I don't want to record it, because I don't want you to see that monkey taste that wolf face going to bring that mug.
For the vlog, what's wrong with my kitchen?
It has no cones, no nodes,
roll
no
ahead.
Pedestrian sign. You're missing out.
Is it really a kitchen?
Because he gets so smashed and fucked on a night out.
If there's not a speed limit in your kitchen,
he has to pick up road signs.
Do you know what I'm sensing? That Leah Hayward's a bit jealous.
Oh!
Leah just really wants a cone on the top of her head.
He's got an infinite supply of cones.
Let's not do that.
How do you know it's a kitchen? If there's not a sign for a speed bump.
Jay Hole was just repeating.
Is this your kitchen with no cones? Where are the road signs? I need to know.
You're so funny.
Are you taking a pic out of you?
You're the funny one here, don't worry. We're just laughing at you.
This is what it feels like.
Don't forget to hit that bell, subscribe, and like.
That's gonna be
that
in my intro.
That was genuinely the best thing I've ever seen.
I'll be honest,
Leah, you're using it too much now. It's getting like
really
convincing
the joke. Alright guys, fuck off.
It was funny until Leah started
just
rinsing.
Copy and paste. Keeby's loving this,
oh
by the way.
God,
look at that.
This content is like.
She's just like, the money signs are in her eyes. Like,
yeah.
Content.
Bling, bling, bling.
How much are you going to pay from YouTube?
Nothing.
£0 and £0.
Bling, 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 bling.
£0 and £0. What is that? What you got another TikTok creator fund?
She does.
This is my new.
Get ready with me to go to Manchester Races.
Morning everyone.
Morning.
Amanda's voice throughout this vlog has progressively got worse and worse. I think I'm gonna be a laughter as well. I'd love to go. But don't worry, it's not over yet guys, because we're still going out for brunch and they still get to see Manchester in the day. Because I haven't actually seen Manchester in the day. So
I have.
Leah has, but I don't know why we've got enough clothes for maybe 3 years of outfits, but
we just thought you would last me home pops.
Exactly, and I was kind of hoping you were staying, so I'm not sure about this.
Hey guys, we're at brunch. Everyone's really hungry.
Brunch.
I'm so hungry, I might die. I haven't eaten since I had 3 chips last night. Yay. Are you guys excited to eat?
Yeah.
The quality is good. Look at the quality.
Wow.
It looks really good.
That's so cute.
Jack, me.
I'll have a go at leaving me.
Do it for the vlog. Show the girl.
Sausage dog in the vlog.
Seven. Oh my god, I'm already awkward. Oh!
I want
to. So the girl.
So the girl I'd like to cuddle up with. No, I did it wrong. The reason I'd like to cuddle up with this girl because
she's proper class.
She's really funny.
Who does that?
She's class. You get on like a household vibe.
You're meant to like smile because you think it's you, and then it ends up being her.
Oh my god, great.
Okay, right.
Production
value 100.
She's, every time I see her in the villa, I'm just drawn to her. We've had a great connection from day one. So, the girl I'd like to couple up with is Amanda.
You're right.
That was horrendous. Kill myself.
Big hug.
Can that not go in the vlog?
I agree.
No, I'd actually get ridiculed by my friends, please don't.
The cameraman is me.
I get violent.
Of course.
Behind the scenes.
Directed by Leah. Directed by me, written by me, scripted by me.
Alex Campbell has the hairiest cock.
Guys, I kind of already ate some, but it's been really good. Yum! That's everyone. Thank God, guys, Jack was up. Jack didn't fancy anything and he didn't hear us.
Amanda's vlog time, guys. We've just finished eating. Jack and Leah got their things for free because they were a bit
so
late.
Right there. Everyone had finished by the time that we had our.
I remember that magic.
Yeah.
But we got it really quick though. So
yeah. And it was free, so it's worth it. Leah, rate the breakfast.
Pardon?
Rate the breakfast.
Like 7.
Good out of 10.
Hobbs, rate the breakfast.
I would say I think so did 8. And then service charge, so everyone's got at
7.9.
I would give it a solid.
Oh yeah, we had waffles as well. What were the waffles?
Like? Waffles. You had the waffles breakfast. Had like, it wasn't cream, was it? It was like cream cheese, creme fraiche. It was like, it wasn't sweet.
It was like sour.
Yeah, it was good. This place is really cute, but it's time to go now, guys, which is a bit sad.
£15 crunchy.
But we had such a good time. And we will definitely be doing this again. Well, uni comes next, guys.
I've heard Dundee Uni is the place to be.
Dundee, Leah. Leah, we're going to yours next. Your uni next. Come to Scotland.
Oh my god, it's so expensive.
Bye Ben, say bye to the vlog. Guys, how are you feeling now Ben's gone?
Depressed.
I forgot to vlog when Amanda and Jack went, guys, but Amanda and Jack have also gone.
When Amanda and Jack left.
Yeah, we literally cried. So, not for Ben. Whoa. Oh, he sat on the right side to be in the vlog, so. Bye, Ben. The Uber driver slowed down so he'd wait.